I'm Tammy, and I want to show you my second semester project, the commercial, the Under Armour commercial. Because later on, I can pitch it to Under Armour and make it better. I think I did maybe two drafts on the script. The first scene is a soldier, you know, he got his armor on and everything, chopper. I'm thinking that'll be such a cool opening shot. Cool. Second shot, somehow football. Then I was thinking like, okay, what about the professionals? Doctors work out. So I'm like, working out, cool. Then I'm like, what's the finishing? So I had another sport idea, basketball. Our instructor, Eric Jewell, was like, okay, now you have to break the script down and we want photos. I need to see actors. I need to see props. Like, okay, I can do that. Then after a while, I'm like, wait, I got too many locations. Wait, I think I got too many actors. Hold on, how am I gonna do this? You can't just go take a camera, shoot this, and use some editing software and say, hey, I got it. Knowing what you're gonna do, what you're gonna shoot, getting your actors in place, getting your props in place, that is the hardest part. So here's my commercial. I hope you enjoy it. Again, not approved by Under Armour, but hopefully I can pitch it. I hope you guys enjoy it, and tell me what you think.
Go, 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 go!
Through life, there is always going to be challenges. Fighting for your country. Protecting the quarterback so he can make the winning touchdown pass. Getting a workout to prepare for a long day in the operating room. Or working hard to prepare for a game to score the winning shot. There's one thing to remember before leaving home, your armor.